Only way to raise a hand.
Do not hold on.
helped.
What's this? You ain't supposed to be down here, mate.
You spot a curious metal contraption in the water. A submersible.
No news is good news, right? Especially with the rough water between here and the Iron Throne. No prisoners lost in the last batch of runs either, though them servants of Umbly are making the trip damn near deadly. Bloody salt is always flopping around in the water. I've almost hit one or two now. Might have even nicked one off the port bow the other day. Maybe they'll teach them to keep out of the way. It's an underwater prison, most secure in the realms. Myself and Cap, Lord Gortash keeps some Gondians there. Collateral to keep those working in the Steelwatch Foundry under control. Do you now? Boss never sends anyone that away but prisoners. The Jableeder's on you. Look, I don't want any trouble, but I know old Gortash is up to some mad shit in there. I'll take you in, but look, there's some bad shit going down in there. You don't want to get involved. Neither did I, but it was them or me. I'll get Cat warmed up. Get in when you're ready.
Aren't you the intrepid little adventurer, digging and diving where you don't belong? The Iron Throne, a ruin from the city's dark past that could become a template for a brighter future. It is a most useful tool for motivating my Gondian workforce, key to the construction of the Steel Watch that keep the city safe. But like all tools, the moment it ceases to be useful, I will break it. Thanks to your trespassing, that moment may have come. Return to the docks, or the deaths of everyone inside will be on your conscience.
How many people are trapped within? How many lot, not to mention your father, captured?
That was a mistake. When the corpses start to wash up on the shore, remember, you could have prevented all this.
Thank you.
cold, suckering wetness grasps at your mind. A voice, familiar to you from the Underdark, wraps itself around your brain.
You must act with haste. Duke Ravengard is held within these walls. He must be extracted. Normally, I would find your people's lust for pleasantries amusing. Unfortunately, we have no time. There are many hostages here. Duke Ravengard, chief among them. He needs your help. Duke Ravengard is held in the security wing. Be careful. There are many hazards. This structure is collapsing. Act with speed. Act with efficiency. Good luck.
Destroy them, and quickly. We need to find my father.
Make it. come up.
Yes!
To waste. My faith will protect me. Onward.
no time to waste.
Focused.
I'll keep Daddy Duke
way.
Calmness greets you upon exiting the submersible. Unlike the Iron Throne, you remain intact. The same cannot be said for most of Gortash's hostages. Your chest tightens as your exhausted father approaches.
He's tadpoled, but under my protection now, just like you. His mind is his own again.
Your tadpole resonates with your father's, and a flash of recognition sets in. Devil standing before him is his own son.
Well, gods, it pains me to look at you. By Baldurin's graces, why have the hells ordained you to save me?
By every last hell, son, I hate to see what you've become, but...
Ravengard's head still aches so powerfully the pain seeps into...
I'll guide him to your camp.
Your father grows silent.
Gods! We made it!
All right, we're good to go. Say goodbye to camp. Come up the hatch when you're ready.
First you cleave my heart in twain, now you shatter it to pieces. My own son. Still a she-devil's toy. Is this my fate? To be freed from God? You turned your back on me, on your city, to chase the she-devil and her. It is exactly what I think.
Your head tingles. Memories flow through your mind, seeking escape. Your father's tadpole clenches as your memories flow into him. Ravenguard sees Mizora and her...
No! My son.
The past becomes present. Your father sees you partner with Mizora to defeat Tiamat's cultists, and he sees everything.
Will. My son, I'm so sorry. I didn't know. You sold your soul to save Baldur's Gate. And I cast you out for it. By the gods. Can you? You are a better man than most. My duty is first and foremost to the city and its people. Before I was captured, I was on a mission. Returning from Outer Realm, I discovered the plans of the Absolutists. I immediately realized the city couldn't defend itself against such an army. I didn't despair, because the city has a secret guardian, a worm that sleeps beneath. He can be called upon in times of great need. This is such a time. You've been trained in the ways of the great champions and proven to be one of them. The worm will answer your call. You must seek him out. A bronze dragon, yes. He sleeps beneath us even now, awaiting a hero to rouse him. The worm goes by many names. Ansur, the waiting storm, the heart of the gate. He promised Baldurin he'd protect the city if ever its existence was threatened. But just the once. Since then, the city has faced countless threats, but we always overcame. There was never a need to call on the worm. Until now, the Absolute is the greatest threat Baldur's Gate ever faced. The worm must be awakened, and the task falls to you. Take this. The legend of Ansur. An ancient epic, ill-remembered. Let it set the path before you. Thank you. And may the city know the truth of my only son. Pride of Ravenguard. Pride of Baldur's Gate.
When the shock of a true hero's spark flickers, the torches alight. Not just a poem.